Hey, hey! Today I'm gonna show you how to make a sandwich in a budget that can be ready in just a minute. So my brother's family are here right now visiting us in the city. And when everyone say they want some snacks, either I'll go bake for them or prepare a sandwich like this. I know this looks so simple, but hey, we're on a budget! So let me tell you what I did here. I first started draining all the liquid from the tuna cans. I choose Century Tuna because that's what we always have in the house. And then I smash it and put some pepper on it and then lots of mayonnaise and cut some cucumber, and there you go. I have 7 sandwiches. If you like watching this, subscribe to my channel for more.